obviously there's an O'Neill in the system, but this one's got a real weird stank about him. Got a whole streak of different bounties. In normal circumstances, I'd give those inbred creeps a real wide berth, but duty calls, you know?
Thank you. know that the O'Neills are running quite the meth operation. Bring back any drugs you see laying around, because I know some guys down at the LSPD that would reward us for helping them out. You still locked in? These inbreds must have left a key laying around somewhere. Somewhere on the farm, right? Hey, we can still get Leroy. That fucker's gonna be around here somewhere.
on, you ain't gotta do this. You know how it is with family. You can't ever say no. Especially when they're always threatening to hook you up to a car battery or something like that. At least you're alive, right? So, it's kinda like nothing happened. You know, jail ain't so bad. I've been there five times already. And this one will be six. Wait, four, five, six. Yeah.